make motion. So there's all the way over. Then you can kind of do something like this. And have it come back this way. Goes right through to a solid metal ring. Send it that way. You can actually then bring it back up. And what I do is I usually use a white balloon, and when it's done, my assistant will come with a balloon to dove holding the tray, and I'll set the ring down. And she'll come over, and I'll basically take the balloon and then walk over to wherever she is. She's over here. I don't want to get out of camera shot, and I'll just take the balloon, put it in, and then take my wand, shoot the flame, and the balloon will pop. And that's the Abbotts floating balloon.